We'll take another look at it. This is the rhythm section, and Ricky's talking about having to stretch it out. This is the jump where Malcolm went down right there. Now watch what he does. He comes in there, and he gets the front wheel a little high.
Yeah, he lost his balance is what you can see right there, and that's how he fell down. But he got up really quick. That was a quick remount for sure.
And then Bogan went around the outside.
Yeah, he was able to keep.